not letting somebody blow your candle out, not letting someone take your dream away. We all have dreams. We all have things that we want to do, but sometimes we tell the wrong people and they tell us we can't. You have to know that you have somebody higher than you that will provide all your needs according to his riches and glory. So you can be whatever you want to be and you can do whatever you want to do. And don't let anyone kill your dream or blow your flame out.
I push our legal self-determination.